That's a fish. There we go. Oh, it's a giant one. It's a giant one. It's a giant Suwannee bass. Oh, my goodness.
A 15-inch Suwannee bass. I haven't got a weight on it, but the world record is about 3.5 pounds, and this one's probably 2, 2.5. But check out how distinct that is. Like I said, it looks like a mix between a largemouth and a smallmouth, and this thing is just an absolute chunk.